When I first started painting, I always painted, like, whether it be the school walls or different places, and it's kind of fun because I get to kind of play with both worlds, you know? You get a chance to just be yourself and express yourself in whatever way. Yo, what's up? It's your boy Chris Brown, and right now you're watching Rap Caviar.
Everything high, I'm with the Mozzie. I pop a half a perk, make a deposit.
I know a lot of people overthink sometimes. A lot of people just, like, they need it a specific way. I think when it comes to my videos, you'll see my soul dance. You'll see my subconscious instead of my cognitive thought. And it says, hey, this isn't going to be cool if they say it, or this might not look. Fuck it.
Richard Milley cost me about an Aston Martin. Left my Tesla sitting at the house on a charge. I just met the owners of Chanel and Diodor. So they say I'm spending too much money in the stores.
Everything high, I'm with the Mozzie. I pop a half a perk, make a deposit.
Control chaos, because, you know, I'm going to give you the good, bad, and ugly, but I'm going to do it free.
On the Ducati, stunting on them. All of you, my little homies. Get some knowledge for you. Stop trying to wipe a thigh.
All the vampires know that we don't go to sleep. We stay up all night. Call me 2 or 3. Feel exotic type.
Everything high, you see the star.
You know, you can mess up and be okay with the failure that you do, the pain, and then be like, oh, that was kind of cool that I left it like that. It's all in perception. We all look different. We all have different favorite colors.
And you fuck niggas, should get fired up. Don't fuck with fair niggas, they be wider.
Put up, everything high, yeah.
I want a bar again, about to hit Cali.
Yeah.
I want an H pill, I want a Miley.
As far as, like, the music and the thought process behind, like, visuals and things like that, the creative aspect, I kind of incorporate the art into it at all times. It's just like a plus, like, okay, and I can do this, you know, so.
Freaky in my car, maybe a seat massage, backseat turned to a bump, secured outside like a guard, securing my spot, I'm a dog, securing the sky like a star, I'm VP like a boss, can't go meet, I'm a boss, 400 racks on the car, got an old meek on the floor, King talk, I said, so.
This is my actual first time, like, dancing and painting, so this is kind of dope. I think art is within us entirely. You know, instead of it just being about one kind of genre, I never kind of let a cap be put over my creativity. You know, I could scale it down, but, you know, don't, like, lose it. The childhood aspect of the freedom that you have in it, because it's fun, it's passion in it, and, you know, you might not even think you're working hard, but when you love something, it don't feel like work.